16, started off a young man, head in another place, no MySpace. Older dudes run around with guns on their hip. Berkeley, California, man, I got love for that shit. Every day I stay awake, cause I'm thinking when they coming. Old friends you grew up with, really can't trust them, and the cops is watching you, so you really can't bust them. Looking all through your emails, reading your discussions. What's to believe? They talking about Illuminati and the secret government that's allegedly inside it. Man, I'm sitting in my scraper, blowing blunts to the head. I'm just trying to live my life and not end up jail or dead. Probation laws got me tripping all off the feds. All this war over funds and some motherfucking gas. Why is people in the world who ain't got no fucking cash? And I see him in my rear view, I'm finna break this glass.
I hear them calling me. Will I answer? Answer. I see them chasing me. Will I run from them? Run from them. I hear them calling me. Will I answer?
So base and people still in panic. What's going on? I just don't understand it. Some people faking, some of them underhanded, some underrated, most of them stranded. I wish life had a guide and came with a pamphlet to show me where to go and the things that is tragic. Who really knows what you're doing every day, and if you make the wrong moves, that's leading to your fate. They tell me about the masses and how we leading classes, the first time offenders that's never given chances to the people needing justice, the ones living honest. You gon' get your time, man. And I'm just being modest. And if they ever take my life, man, I give you this promise that I did it for the love and never for the dollars. Stay based for life and minimize the losses. I realize that I'm a living prophet. We all got
it. I hear them calling me. Will I answer? Answer. I see them chasing me. Will I?